We lied. So I think Elon Musk is a pretty smart business dude. Obviously, he's the founder of Tesla, but this just looks bad, man. When you see all these people stranded, and then on top of that, the news is reporting that people are calling Tesla for help. They're not offering any. You know, their calls are basically going unanswered. So people spend, you know, $50,000, $60,000, $70,000 on a brand new Tesla in many cases. And sorry, you're SOL.